Hey, Remote Pilot 101, Jason here, and I want to clarify something in regards to ADS-B. It's something I could have personally said better last week, and a lot of us could have said better in regards to DJI's new AirSense. We talked time and time again about the ADS-B 2020 mandate. Well, that is for manned aircraft. You see, DJI AirSense is technology called ADS-B In, which allows you to receive a signal from all aircraft as they're flying around, with the exception of gliders, ultralights, these sort of things, older aircraft, like I have a 1940s J3 Cub with no electrical system. There's a lot of aircraft that will still be exempt from this, but most modern aircraft, by the beginning of 2020, will be required to have what's called ADS-B out. So receivers like ADS-B In, like the latest products from DJI with AirSense, will be able to receive that signal. Now, I don't quite know how AirSense is going to look just yet, but I can tell you on our iPad screens for aircraft that already have ADS-B In and out, I can see their tail number, I can see their altitude, their speed, their direction that they're heading, where they're going to be in a certain distance. I would imagine you'd get similar data. Now, the FAA has recently said in their symposium as well that, you know, ADS-B out for drones as a part of this remote ID, something they're working on, is not going to be a thing. It's going to cause too much just confusion. It's going to be too much data out, not only to bog down the system, but bog down the pilots, not only the manned pilots, but the drone pilots as well. So for now, remote pilots, DJI AirSense is nothing to worry about. It's nothing you actually have to retrofit your drone for. This is simply just a safety addition to DJI's latest products. Now, I'm sure some savvy entrepreneur down the road is going to come up with a retrofit, or maybe DJI will, who knows? And it will be a great safety addition to add to your workflow and add to your remote and your drone as well here. But for now, nothing to worry with DJI AirSense. It's on their newer products, and it's ADS-B In. I'm sure there's a ton of questions, so myself and this great team here at RemotePilot101.com will be watching the comments all throughout this week on YouTube, on Facebook, to get you a great response. Remote Pilot 101 is the most successful Part 107 test prep course on the market, with over 18,000 tests passed. It's one price, and you get our updated initial and brand new recurrent course for life. It's two courses for the price of one, and it's for life. See the actual test questions, learn the material, take the practice quizzes, all at your own pace through our easy videos you've already grown to love. Visit RemotePilot101.com to become a member for life and learn more.